against Cwuisse's bottom tier. So, as far as I know, Rebecce's actually 7-0 on Cwuisse. Because they're both about around the same level of players, but it just seems like it's such a hard matchup for DDD. But yet, the Cwuisse is usually the one that. I mean, Rebecce is usually the one to get that lead. What's gonna do it? That's a lot stronger than I thought.
Is top 8, that's the 5?
Top 5, top 5.
Okay.
Who's next? Is the Cwuisse guy?
That's not happening. Also, you can play the Mahdi.
I missed him and put the pit. The Mahdi is the pit at the best of five, so you may put the pit.
Rebecce, Bands, Smashville, and Final Destination.
I should call it, Bands, I'm not sure.
Same.
Is my
second
category best of 5 or best of 3?
It's not 5,
best of 5.
So these
rules
are still.
Yeah, but wait, you're top 8? Yeah, but you're still being best of 3.
battlefield and Yoshi's.
Kalos?
This is just... I'm the only one here, but honestly, there's not much conflict. It's just really boring. No offense to the players, I love all of these. I love quizzing with it. It's just not very fun to commentate, especially when I'm alone.
Thank you.
picked up.
That's the same bands.
It's from the back.
Is he the villager? That's not something you see happen often. Well, I've seen like accidental side bees and like the writing on the light, but that's not what happened there.
Please.
So Rebecce taking it to 3-1. Good job to her.
Oh, I just have lots to study now.